Acting Chairman of the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC, Ibrahim Magu, allegedly used a cleric to launder funds abroad. Magu is currently being interrogated for allegations of mismanagement and lack of transparency in managing recovered assets by the commission. A copy of the report made available states that one Pastor Emmanuel Umali of Hand of God Prophetic Ministry was used by Magu in laundering the funds. According to the report, the unknown clergy is alleged to have bought a property on behalf of Magu worth 573 million naira in Dubai, United Arab Emirates. Pastor Emmanuel Umali of Hand of God Prophetic Ministry was reported to have traveled to Dubai with Mr. Magu, and his name was used in purchasing property in Dubai on behalf of Mr. Magu. Magu is being held at the police headquarters, Abuja, pending further investigations.